Hello? Hello? Is this where the stream's starting?
How is everyone? Welcome to me, because you were here first. How's everyone doing, folks?
Hello, this thing on. Please answer me.
Good. I'm glad you seem to be all right. I'm good as well. I am good. I'm excited to play some Tony Hawk. I played some Tony Hawk Pro Skater 4 this morning for a video. So that was the old game. Now we're playing the new game, the remake. And I played a bit of the warehouse demo last week or something like that. But I didn't get a chance to actually play the game properly. And in the demo, there was nothing to actually do other than skate around in a circle. So I gave up on it pretty fast. But I'm excited to try the actual full game. See what we can do. Is this young Max? Are you talking about Tony Hawk? Because he looks about 60. Did they model him on, like, young Tony Hawk or current Tony Hawk? To be fair, even current Tony Hawk doesn't look that old. Like, he does, but he doesn't. He's like 50 or something, and he doesn't look it. I think they went with a kind of hybrid mix. Basically, current Tony Hawk, and then just put the wrinkled slider down, and I think that's it. Yeah, he is still kicking, isn't he, Leah? It's insane. I saw a video of him just the other day, like, what trick did he do? Or was he just dropping in a half pipe? I don't know, but it's insane, like, given his age, and he's still so good. Outdated Garlic David the bits. You were a human being in the Saturday stream? That's hilarious. I accused you so many times. I think me and Max kept accusing you, actually. James, thank you very much for the sub. Yeah, I know, right? Imagine being 50 and still being able to drop into a half pipe. Or imagine just being able to drop into a half pipe. Oh, wait. Wait a second. I just realized that myself and Tony Hawk have the same skateboard. What the hell? Hello everyone joining. I guess the notification finally went out. It was a bit slow today. I have the same skateboard. That's such a feckin' coincidence. That's nuts. Like, I don't skate. They just sent me a skateboard. They didn't even give me wheels because they were probably like, the guy's just gonna kill himself. They gave me the skateboard deck just to mount on the wall or something. It was pretty nifty. I think I'm gonna put wheels on it and then sue them for giving me something I shouldn't have. You got the deluxe version then? I guess so. Yeah, I was lucky enough to get a code for this game. Calonly little deuce, I'm gonna say. Thank you for the subs, and Sinus, thank you for the resub as well. How come you never finished Red? Just gotta say Resident Evil 2, but instead I went for Redemption 2. what was I gonna say? I do want to finish it at some point, but I got a little bit tired of it. I don't know, I'll see. I still want to finish it, but it was getting a bit frustrating. I couldn't figure out how to progress. Is this Green Day? Oh god, I have no idea. You're asking the wrong guy. Nat M, thank you for the resub. I got you a kickflip as a present. Well, thank you. Naomi, thank you for the resub as well. And I'm glad you're enjoying the streams. Ryan and the Whale and Ramsey, thank you for the sub as well. Does this game only have the time modes? I don't know. Let me take a look. So we got skate tours. And we got the two... I don't know what ranked and free skate is. Oh, secret gift, Ramsey. Congratulations. You just kicked a baby. You're an accessory now. Wispy, thank you so much for 5 gifted subs. Fucking hell, thank you so much for that. Really appreciate it. Parallel Danielle, thank you for the resub. Are you going to finish Song of Horror? I might stream it sometime. That game was really good. I really, really liked it. Big Lad Martin and OK Pocket, thank you for the subs. And Wispy Pixie, thank you so much for those 5 gift subs again. It's very kind of you. Oh, it is down the bottom right, actually. Let's see. Do I know any of these songs? Don't judge me, okay? I'm not very hip. I don't think I know any of these. Maybe I know them, but I just don't know the names of them. Hmm. No, I don't recognize any of them. Let's just see what the story is with this. Actually, can I change anything about Tony? Okay, Pocket Trash, Bagheads, Mr. Salty Surprise, Ali Pasta, and Winry, thank you for the subs. Let's see what we can do. Okay, we can just change Tony's outfit. Ah, I see. So this is your 50-year-old boyfriend, and this is your 50-year-old boyfriend when he comes to meet your parents. I'll be him, thank you. Nice sweater. I love it. Look how hip he looks. Hey, fellow kids. He's even holding the skateboard out, like, in front of him. It's fantastic. He's checking himself out. Daisy, thank you for the bits. Thank you for stopping by on your lunch break. And Jazz, thank you for the bits as well. So I have to see this trip into my childhood. I never played this one, so it'll be interesting. Wow, that's horrendous. Poplock, why would you say that? He's trying his best. Please. All right, let's see. What do we got? So, okay, we do have little missions. Thank God. I was a bit worried that we'd just go in there to get scores. But no, there's some other stuff as well. Awesome. Manboot, thank you for the resub. Kevin's about to do a sick flip right into our hearts and our nightmares. Oh, I should be paying attention to this. I'm going to be really bad. Babies Uni, thank you for the resub as well. Appreciate it. Ali Wire, WTF, thank you for the cheer. Geriatric skater boy. He was a skater boy. He said, oh, my lumbago. right, we need... do we need to combo the skate thing? No, we don't. Okay. Well, this one should be pretty easy then, right? Why is there a fire hydrant? Oh, he's having a great old time. The only thing is, I was playing Pro Skater 4 earlier, and the controls were different. Like, circle, well, B was to grind. Now it's triangle, but triangle seems more normal to me. That's how I remember it being. Magic Knight Alex, thank you for the resub. Appreciate it. Will and Henry have arrived? Ah, well, at least one of them is welcome. You know which one. We all know. Okay, so, oh, boneless. I hope he's boneless. Oh, see that little recovery? He just regenerated. What was I going to say? Do I need to complete a certain amount in one go, or can I just do them like one at a time? Slow and steady and all that. I just got skate anyway. Alright, let me... Come on, Kev, you can do this. I'll try. How do I go faster? Is there anything... There is a tape in there. I remember this. Was this level in like every skate game? Or every Tony Hawk game, I should say. Okay, I got the secret tape. Regenerating is a typical skater trick. Alright, sorry. I'm not hip enough to know. Maybe in a while I'll bring up my skateboard to show you. Tony Hawk skateboard. I have the same Tony Hawk as skateboard. I have the same Tony Hawk as skateboard. I don't know if... I might be the one, the geriatric here. Alright, I better get that last fire hydrant. Can you, like, do... Oh, you can do the sticker slaps! That didn't come in until, like... Underground? Underground 2, was it? Sarah Wan, Galen, and the Alien Boy Creations, thank you for the support. I've always wanted to say this, so do a kickflip. I'll get my real skateboard in a while and do one, even though it has no legs. Wait, no legs? I'd be worried if his skateboard had feckin' legs. There's no wheels, I should say. Okay. So I need to smash the boxes. What's a 50-50? The big rail gap. Big rail gap? 50-50. That sounds familiar. What is a 50-50? He had no legs. Leave my skateboard alone for not having legs. Love Hills, thank you very much for the sub. Alright, let's try and smash the boxes and get a bit of a score going. Can I... No thanks, I don't want to go to school. I want to stay in the warehouse. Just like my childhood. Alright. Let's try and build up a score. Let's see what we can do. Can we manual? We can. This is how I manual. I just spam every... Move known to man and then ditch. When I start to panic. Oh, Jesus Christ, what was that? A disaster. 50-50 is grind. Is it just a normal grind? Oh, sugar. I shouldn't have looked over. A skateboard with legs is a table. I love it. Okay, this is going great. Jesus Christ, he's some man for one man. Perfect. Do I need to get 100,000? Is it total? Oh my god, look at it, the way he moves. Not that one though, don't look at that one. Everything else, look at everything else he does. He's so agile for a 50-year-old. In fact, just for a human being, that is super agile. I love the little pogo one because I don't give him enough chance to actually jump on it. I'm just spamming it. Right, almost there. Freaking hell, what is with the movement? It's so sudden. I love it. Alright, I think that's it. Wispy, thank you so much for 5 gift subs. Feckin' hell, thank you very much for that. I really appreciate it, Wispy. Thank you. I'll get to the other alerts momentarily now. I wonder if I can smash the boxes in time. Then I just gotta figure out how to 50-50. I'm gonna 50-50 like I'm on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? That's the hip and relevant, right? I don't think I can get the boxes. Doesn't matter. Where were we? I've lost. Samo, thank you for the resub. In 3 months as well. Thank you very much. And thank you for the kind words. Ali Pasta, thank you for the bits. Alien Boy Creations, thank you for the bits as well. Well, seeing that I'm quite the skater boy myself, I can tell you that all skateboards should have legs. It would make them safer if they weren't able to move. Like, anyone can stand on a table. I think it would be more inclusive. I think we should cancel skateboarding. Alright, 50-50, the big rail gap. What is the big rail gap? I'm not sure. Ares Operations, thank you for the sub. Maestro Oku, thank you for the gifted sub. Let's try this again. Wispy, thank you so much for those 5 gift subs. You're very kind, thank you. Alright, the big rail gap. I don't see it. The big rail gap. I don't know if this is obvious to people, but I don't know what it, wait. Is there anything up high? I see a rail. Oh my god. Okay. I don't know why, but that hair seems constantly wet. That's because he's sweating. He's nervous on Twitch. Oh my god, it looks so uncomfortable. I mean, an up-chin shot isn't flattering on anyone, but, you know. The big rail in the middle? This one? Oh. That was it. Okay, thank you very much for letting me know. I never would have guessed that. I would have just grinded every single rail. Where was I? Ares Operations, thank you very much for the sub. Wispy Pixie, thank you for the 5 gift subs again. Squidgy, thank you for the bits. When will you be playing Scrutinized again? I probably will play it again. I really enjoy that stream. Maybe in the next week or so. Bosha, thank you for the bits. Simpsons Skateboarding was your childhood? I played that game and it's terrifying. Jam Fanny, thank you for the resub. Just Kelly, thank you for the bits as well. Do you think you'll do any more reaction videos? You can react to your first webcam videos on your channel. It's been almost 4 years since you started your channel. 4 years since I started my new one? Feckin' hell, time flies. Jesus Christ, that is scary. It does look like a skater Arthur Weasley. He kinda does. Just made him fall at the end. For jazz points. Gaming, or FLP Gaming, thank you for the resub. Bryson, thank you for the sub. And Ares Operations, thank you for the tip. Thank you for culting my name. Wait, what do you mean culting it? I don't understand. Oh, I still need to smash the boxes. I feckin' forgot about the boxes. Can I end the level, like, after I've done the goal? Is that... I'll just check up here real quick. Is that possible? I assume it is. Okay, there was some boxes up there. Jesus Christ. Wispy, thank you so much for... jeez, I thought that was the previous one. Thank you very much for another 5 gift subs, Wispy. Jesus Christ. You're forcing a lot of members into the cult. That's what I like to see. You're just stuffing them in a van, and well, they're joined now. And Ares Operations, thank you for the 10 gift subs. This is going to be one hell of a full van. Thank you so much. After this, he's going to be exhausted. Yes. I like where this is going. Fucking Ron. Jesus. After he left Hogwarts. I mean, he didn't really get up to much else, did he? No, but Wispy and Ares, thank you so much for the gift subs. You're very, very kind. Thank you so much. Did you know that Twitch Things is getting taken down? I have heard the sad news. It is very unfortunate. I assume I can just end run. We did them all. Yes. Ali Pasta, thank you for the 5 gift subs there as well. Jesus Christ, thank you. Sorry, I missed your gifts there. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. Let me see. What are we doing next? Oh, the mall. Oh, Tony, what do you want to do? You want to go to the school or the mall? Well, unfortunately, I'm banned from being within 50 meters of the school, so let's go to the mall. I'll wear my sweater vest. My finest sweater vest. Hello, Liam. You'll be happy to know the table's almost done. I should be moving her in tomorrow. The Oracle will have its center place in the house. Rip, Tony. Sorry, Tony. I'm talking about Ron here. Ares, thank you so much for 10 gift subs again. Jesus Christ, that is super kind of you. I really appreciate it. Send pics of the Oracle or Tony? I will. The grain looks so nice with the varnish on it, I must say. Let me just catch up there for a moment. The Mandalorian, thank you very much for the bits. You came out as trans to your brother some days ago. And again, I have to thank you for giving me the confidence to do so. Everything you do makes it easier to get through the day and overall be myself. So thank you again. You're a godsend. Thank you so much for that. I hope it went okay. I'm sure it did. But well done. Proud of you. I can't even imagine doing something like that, to be honest. It must take a lot of feckin' courage. Barry, thank you for the tip as well. Have you seen Tony Hawk's existential crisis? I need to play that as well. You want a Tug 2 remaster? I think that was my favorite one as well, Tug 2. Alright, let's go after Skate first. And we can do a little exploring of the level. This game is just such a fun little, you know, you don't even need to pay that much attention. Just play away until I get to one that'll frustrate the shit out of me. Then it won't be. It won't be like that at all. But it's weird, because did they reuse some of these levels? Because I remember playing them all. Obviously, it's all jazzed up now, but I remember this level. And obviously, I remember Warehouse, but that was even in Underground 2. But yeah, I debated doing Underground 2 on a stream as well at some point. It does look pretty good, though. I like the style of it. Tony Hawk is a bit off-putting just because of the way I have him dressed. He's a bit old to be doing this kind of stuff now, you know? Oh! Oh, I reached the end. Okay. Did I lose all my... What? Did I lose the skate thing? I guess I did? Oh, and I should be collecting these stat points too. God damn it. I'm so bad at this. Okay. Alright, I didn't lose that. But the skate thing is gone for me. Ah, well, I completed it at least. I don't know what the score are, but or the score are. I don't know what the score thing is, but I'm assuming I can't get it at this point. It's good to kind of know the level now. Oh, I almost have the toy robots too. I wonder, can I just try and manual my way to the next one, wherever that might be? Oh. Okay, where are you? Where are you? Oh feck! God damn it! Ares Operations, thank you so much for all those gift subs again. You're far too kind. And Wispy, same goes to you. Way, way too kind. Thank you very much. Destroy 5 directories. Nose grind the coffee grind gap. Airwalk the flying leap gap. Oh, that's going to be tough. I don't know what to do. Did this mall get nuked? It sure looks like it. Tommy Kitty, thank you very much for the sub. And Liz Lizcorn, thank you for the sub. Charlie's, thank you for the 5 gift subs. Christ almighty, you're very kind, folks. I appreciate it. Bethany, thank you for the bits. While you were studying the magic, Arthur Weasley was studying the skateboard. Wait, who is he now? We have to, like, come to a consensus. Is he Arthur or is he Ron? Because I think he does look more like an Arthur, but Ron is
easier to make fun of. So what do we want to do here? Oh, I found it. That's where the last one is. All right. Well, I'm going to forget about that for now. I'm going after the directories. I'm going to take the low road this time. And I'll take the high road next time. I'm going to mess it all up, aren't I? I can already feel it. It doesn't matter. Apologies if I just walk right by something as well. I'm trying my best to pay attention to everything. All right, another directory. We've got three of the robots. Three of the directories? Great. Now we got a... Oh, stat point up there. There we go. Oh, how he landed that, I don't know. Okay. Wait, what should I do? I'll go low road. That it? That is it, I think. Owen Weasley? He's like their long-lost cousin. Wow. Okay, high road. Wait, did I take the high road last time? I may have. Yeah, I did. God damn it, I've messed up the whole thing. I do see a little toy robot there, though. And Tony Hawk wouldn't mind playing with it. I don't know where that other directory is, though. Okay, we got those at least. Oh, wait, I see it. Yes! Nice! That was a stroke of luck right there. As Owen Weasley always says, cowabunga, my kiddos. I believe that was what he used to say anyway. Star Wars, thank you for the sub. Charlie, thank you for the bits. Just got accepted one of the best IT schools in the world. Congratulations! After so many disappointments, I finally feel like I might not be a complete failure. And isn't that the peak? That's what we're all searching for. Cheers to you. Can this music be claimed? Not sure how Twitch works. Honestly, I don't know myself, to be honest. I'm just not muting music and hoping everything works out. I don't know. Where did you get the PC version? Of this game? Is it not out yet? I don't know. I got a code. I'm not sure. I don't even know if it's out yet or not. What happened to your skateboard? Oh yeah, I need to go show you the skateboard at some point. Lama, thank you for the bits. I need to know that ever since your Among Us stream, I've been obsessed and very unproductive. I blame you. It's a really fun game, isn't it? All right, will we go for score this time? I need to look for the secret tape as well. Anyone know how to make the secret tape not so secret? Anyone got any tips? You know, like not cheating or anything, just like any general direction you might have would be great. But like, it would still be a really cool accomplishment for me. Not bad, Tony Hawk. This is going to get harder and harder, isn't it, to actually get these scores. All I'm doing is spamming manual. I don't know what the best way to do it is, but... Can you not have a custom skater either? Oh, Jesus, ditch. Not bad. It is stressful. The score part of it is stressful for sure. Nice. Oh, this place looks cool. There's a stat point down here as well. Yeah. I need to go back and get the stat point at the warehouse. Oh, shit. Skate, the Oracle that demands it. The Oracle needs skating. This is how we can bring Tony back into pro skating. Say that the Oracle demands it. I think that's everything, isn't it? Let me check the thing. Yes. Okay. Nose grind, the coffee grind gap. Airwalk, the flying leap gap. I don't know what airwalking is. Oh, I see the tape. I missed the tape. It was definitely up there. Hold on. I guess I have to get on that rail up there. Ocean's Vampire, thank you so much for 5 gift subs. Thank you so much. That's way too kind of you. Thank you. Let me just try and get up here if I can. I don't know where to go. Uh-oh. No. Okay. That's not going to happen, I don't think. Let's just restart run. That doesn't lose it. Okay, thank God.
air walking is walking on air. Thank you. Does anyone know how to do it? Okay. So I need to watch out for the coffee house. I don't think I'm going to be able to air walk the gap because I don't know how to do it. Is there a campaign? I don't believe so. I think it was just levels like this. Oh. No, that's Vans. Coffee shop. Oh, the food court. Great. Stick right, grind rail, and jump off. Okay. I'm trying to get that. Where's the... I don't see any coffee shop. Am I blind? Let me take a good look at them. Oh, it's just a single direction and grab to do an airwalk? Okay. I missed it? Did I? Back along? I should have just stayed looking on the left and then I could have came back down on the right. He's getting blind in his old age. Are you talking about me or Tony? Grab down right. Oh, that is it. Okay, thank you. Okay, I don't know where the coffee shop is. I guess we'll just go again. Hey, Kevin killed my mom. That is not true. Why are you saying that? Where was I? Tomb, thank you for the resub. Our 9-year anniversary is coming up in November. Well, I hope you got me something. To make up for the fact that I didn't get anything. You got to get something really good. View gold cameras. Oh, okay. I didn't know you could do this. Okay, this makes it so much easier. Okay, so we got by that monument, that big thing. Okay, that makes it so much easier. I didn't know you could do that. Come on, Tony. Let's split. Okay, so the coffee shop first. And what was it? Nose grind, the coffee grind gap. What's a nose grind? Oh, there we go. I did a nose grind. That was easy. I just went up. It was kind of self-explanatory. And I did it wrong. Okay. Is it that one? There we go. Okay. What does it mean by gap? Like, is everything just called a gap? Because I... you know what? It doesn't matter. Okay, airwalk. Airwalk coming up. I love how the music just stopped as well. That is perfect. All right, Tony, up the stairs. Tony, come on. You're supposed to be a pro. What button is the go up the stairs button? Fine, I'll take the ramp. Jesus. Zosha, thank you for the resub. This quarantine's gone by fast. Thanks for an amazing 6 months. Well, thank you very much for subbing. Jesus Christ. There we go. Now I just gotta get that tape. Ocean's Vampire, thank you so much for the 5 gift subs again. And Chen, thank you for the bits. You play one of them. Oh, 1 second. Let me get in one moment. Okay, I'm gonna need more speed for that. At this point, it's better just to walk. I mean, I could have done most of these challenges walking, to be fair. Okay, let's restart run. Chen, thank you for the bits. You play one of the now nostalgic games of my, or one of the most nostalgic games of my childhood on a work day. How dare you, sir? This is heartbreaking. I'm sorry. Voxy, thank you very much for the 5 gift subs. Christ, thank you so much. Okay, so do you build speed with special meter? Is that it? How can I go faster? I feel like I can't go fast enough to get on the feckin' rail. Like, I don't know how to get up there. I might leave it and just come back for it. Yeah, I think I will. End run. And I want to No, no skate park. Level select. I want to go back and just get the staff point at the warehouse. Silver Moon, thank you for the bits. I leave for the military tomorrow, but I enjoyed the cult. I didn't know I'd sign up for it till it was too late. I'll catch you again once I get out of boot camp. This will be the last one I catch. Well, thank you very much for joining, and best of luck with everything, Silver Moon. Hope everything goes well for you. Winry, thank you for the bits as well. I'm doing good. Finally got a call today from the hospital, and I have an appointment for my MRI next week, so I'm super happy about that, and even happier to see you streaming. Well, I'm glad you got an appointment. Jesus, I'm sorry it took so long, but I'm glad everything is working out now. So it sounds like you do need it looked into. Right, how the hell do I get up there? Wait, is it? Oh, wait, I thought it was more. Okay. Vision bad. I want a refund on my LASIK. So I need to do that, I guess. It feels like I'm going super slow. Yes, I got it. Perfect. Skate park challenge. Do a kickflip. How did I not get that earlier? Boomer moves. There's a lot of boomer moves being done. Right. Level select. Let's go to school, everyone. Which is the skate park? I don't remember that. Roswell? I don't remember that either. Oh, well, let's go back to school.
It's about time.
Urzel, thank you for the bits. My brother showed me your Hitman 2 video last year, and I was like, ooh, another gamer YouTuber. But you were actually funny, and I was like, is there more? And I got hooked. So I binge-watched all your videos. I just wish you played more horror games because of the season, at least till December. Well, thank you very much, Erdal. I'm glad that I wasn't just another gaming YouTuber to you. That means a lot. I remember this level. I should really be looking at this, but it's too much information for my little brain. Will I try and... I don't know if I should try and do the skate ones first or what. Oh, feck. Because, like, they're not really... Well, to be honest, they look pretty straightforward here, but... Sometimes they're not the best ones to do, because you'll see them as you go along. I keep falling over. It doesn't matter. Tony's resilient. He's grown stronger in his old age. His joints have toughened. Okay, where is the last one? Is it going to be up? Why do I feel like it's going to be up? I don't see it. Oh, for feck's sake. This is just embarrassing, Tony. All the kids are watching from the window. Sweet bejesus, Tony, please. They're laughing at us. All right, Tony, let's just go. where is this E? Oh, there it is. Definitely need a refund on that LASIK. Oh, Jesus, Tony, do it. Yes, there you go. Everyone's impressed. It is true. I am a competitive gamer. I'm a former prize-winning esports captain, and that is legitimate fact, which is pretty damn cool. Correct. Thank you for the sub. 3 months as well. Thank you very much. Wait. Sunday, all your stuff got stolen? Jesus Christ, I'm sorry to hear that. Back in hell. I hope you're alright. That must be scary. Yeah, I'm prize-winning esports champion. I'm not a captain. I'm not just like an... Anyone could be an esports captain, really. But to be a prize-winning one? You need some skill. I need to catch up with some alerts. Schnolock, thank you for the sub. Gubu, thank you for the resub as well. 5 months. Shiba Mintz, thank you for the sub. And Foxy Pop, thank you for those 5 gifted subs again. And the bits too. Tony Hawk is 52 years old now. Please be gentle. I mean, I think I've broken him already. 5 tables. Wall ride, 5 bells. He'll flip. Okay. I'm just going to go for points again this time. Yeah, 19th place. We won, what was it? $300. We came 19th out of 20. As was my prediction. I predict these things. My prediction skills are legendary in the esports world. 100% accuracy. I mean, I only did one guess as well, and it was correct. But still, it is legendary. 100% accuracy. I did that before with like a group of friends. Played Age of Empires. Won the first game. mainly by pity, because I thought I ended that string. God damn it, I thought I ended those tricks. Played one game, won mainly from pity, because they weren't just destroying me when they could have. And then when I won, I just said I'm never playing again, because I have 100% win rate. And I never played again. I kept holding that over them. And I had 100% win rate. Okay, I don't actually know what score I have to get here. Oh no, Tony, don't fall. Your joints can't handle it. Even walking is a pain now. I wonder, does skateboarding mess up your joints? Like, from the impact? I guess not. I imagine not any more than running. Less than running, surely. Alright. Grind 5 tables. That should be easy. And I need to collect some textbooks, but I may as well restart since I'm right at the start anyway. Where was I? Jaded, thank you for the bits. Thanks to you rubbing your shoulder and moaning on Saturday, I now have sympathy pain and sympathy bears. I demand you play Among Us with the Irish lads as penance. I asked them at one point if they want to play, and I think everyone said yes, but then we never actually played. So I guess we'll wait and see. We haven't done a stream with all of us since I asked that, so we shall see. Okay, there's a table. This is a cool school. I bet all the teachers ride to school on skateboards and teach you about life. That must be nice. Muttley. Oh, Jesus. Kronok, Shadow Foreign, and Z-Dubs. Thank you for the subs. Z-Dubs, you just said, I've got a hernia with an exclamation mark. I hope if you do have one that you're all right. But I don't know if you actually have one with a statement like that. Do solo Among Us. I really enjoyed it with Max. I think it worked really well, even though we only had two players. Maybe we just got in a very good lobby, because the lobby we got into was very fun. Okay, I'm guessing something has to be done with them. What is this? Is this one of the textbooks? Oh yeah, I'm guessing it is. Okay. At least I'm picking a few up. Oh, and there's a bell there. Where the hell is the last table? God damn it, I'm not gonna get it, am I? I don't think it's up there. It's never like on the roof or something, is it? I could imagine them trolling me like that. Or inside? Ah, feck. Ah, feck. Well, there's a textbook in here anyway. God damn it. Yeah, I didn't see any. I bet it's the Oracle's table. And it's been put into hiding. Yeah, I don't see anything. Oh well. We tried. Let's try again. Retry. I kind of want to get up onto the roof. I just want to see if something's up there. Let's go up. I can always restart if I have to. Samantha J, thank you for the resub. Appreciate that. And for your crochet beaded bracelet colors, I think black, bark, and a very dark gray. I think very dark gray, very dark blue, and black. I hope that helps. I don't see anything up here, to be honest, other than the stat point that I missed. Just painted back. Yeah, there's nothing really of interest up here as far as I can see. Still really confused because this level seems super similar to me. Or super familiar to me. God, why can I not talk today? But I don't think I ever played this game. So I'm assuming it was in another one. Unless I did play this game now, and I'm lying to all of you. Oh. Is that his head hitting off the wall? Okay, I don't know where this other feckin' table is. Wait, did I get that one? I think I might have actually missed that one. Oh, Jesus. That could be it. It is very smooth brain today. Very smooth brain day. going backwards to spice things up. Oh, there's a bell. Keep an eye out for those. So there's, oh, there's one behind the school, one on that down ramp. I need to get 5 total, don't I? There were lots of levels reused in many games. It seems like I know them all, though. But I guess if I played a lot of the others, maybe that's why. Okay, the last two are over there. I really need to catch up on these alerts. I apologize. Where was I? Tankman, thank you for the sub. Maze Troku, thank you for the bits. Snipes, thank you for the resub. Cool Candies, thank you for the resub. This first month of sub has gone by so fast. Thank you so much for streaming, making my days better with your Irish self. You deserve the world and all the money that I don't have. Well, thank you very much, Cool Candies. And remember, you're never too old to skate. That is wise words. Thank you. I think I'm going to go after the... there's no way I can get up there. Oh my god, his little arms. Did he flap? Did he try to take flight? I am a hawk. I am. I'm going to try and get up on that roof and get the textbook. I think that would be my next one to do. This one is a bit more awkward. The mall was grand because it was very linear and the warehouse was so small. But I feel like I'm going so feckin' slow. Can I do my stats? Ah, okay. Yes, speed, just all. I think I might actually do that because Christ almighty, he seems so slow in his old age. Alright, just maxed out speed. Oh my god, he just got a sudden boost of youth. Feckin' hell, he's flying now. Yeah, this is more like it. This is great. Okay, restart run. Jesus Christ. Tony, let's go. Can he make it up here now, do you reckon? Yes! That is so much better. Now I can actually get around. It did feel like I was better off walking, to be honest. Let's go back and get that one. Where's Chan, thank you for the bits. Yeah, the final boss in this game is a tech deck, yeah. I've heard about that as well. Fallen Kingsman, thank you for the sub. Kangaroo Snail, thank you for the sub as well. And Tito Gred, thank you for the resub. Thank you for putting in the time to do daily uploads. Always nice to know there's a new video of yours to watch. Well, thank you very much. I appreciate the appreciation. Thank you. Wait, what is that? I saw something. Tony, no! He couldn't resist grinding that rail. Go back up. Oh, feck, he's punishing himself now. Sorry, Tony. I forgive you. What is that? I must know. Wait, I don't know how to get up there. That didn't sound good, by the way, when he did that sticker slap. I think he said, yeah, but it really just sounded like, yeah, like the joints had gone on him. Poor guy. The Frank Brunchman, thank you for the resub. Excellent. Introduced Jim Pickens into my Pathfinder game as a main villain. You say dear leader just once and ever and freaks out. Okay, where are the other... Need to find the rest. Can I get up here? No, I can't. I think there was one here. Yeah, there was. 3 of 5? Wall ride up after the grind. Ah, okay. I got distracted now and I've missed out my opportunity of getting the school books, I think. At least I can look for them. I know we're 3 out. Yeah, there's no point. Just restart one. Alright, maybe I should look for the other two first, to be honest. I failed that. I meant to get up there. This is just all embarrassing. Yeah, I'm passing this one, so I'll grab this one. Jesus, Tony. The amount of bodily damage he's taken on here. Don't see any around here. Sakura, thank you. I don't know what that thing is on the roof, but I want to get it. I have to. Roof and gym, someone said? There was one in the gym. You are correct. Alright, I'm going to spend the rest of this run trying to get up on this roof then instead. I got to know what the magic triangle wants of me.
It's summoning me. It's calling me. Feck.
Yeah, woo. I love the way he moves his arms when he's falling down.
Feck. No, Tony.
Jesus. He's going to get himself killed. And by that, I mean I'm going to get him killed.
Feck.
Haha, yeah. He just failed the trick and he's like, haha. What a great day.
I don't know how to...
I'm trying to get on the side wall. Is that what I should be doing? Do a wall right after the grind. I'm trying to get on the left wall. Is that correct? Oh, yes! What was it? I don't understand. God damn it. I don't even know what it did after all that. Restart run.
God damn it.
Alright, straight into the gym.
Oh, can I get up on the roof from here?
I mean, probably not now, because I don't have good enough stats. That was totally rad. Okay, thank you so much. Hey, kid, show me a dick flip? I think you're on the wrong channel. The walls seem very bouncy. Yeah, they are. Or maybe it's Tony that's bouncy. I don't know. Oh, god damn it. Oh, I'm wasting so much time now. Oh, Jesus Christ. I should have... Restart one. Okay, I've got a better plan. We go up, and then we get the one up there, and then down into the gym. Alright, where is it? There it is. Perfect. I look at the chat for 1 second. That's right, I'm blaming you guys. I need to catch up with my alerts. I'll do it after this run, I think. I'll just catch up with a lot of them. You guys have been super kind. I appreciate it. Tony goes squidge. Yeah, Tony's been going squidge a lot, as you can see. Jesus, he's fast now, though. Every knock to the head just makes him faster. Okay, so I need to think, where are the others? This one? Very good job, Tony! And the last one's just down the hill, I believe. Oh! Did a bit of a mini bear noise there. Alright, let me catch up with some of these. The Chaos Gang, thank you for the sub. Appreciate the kind words as well. Skinhead Crop, the Croptkin, thank you for the donation. Well, prizes vary in points as well. I'm also technically a prize-winning karate fighter because I got my ass handed to me in a tournament so bad when I was 11, they gave me a medal so I wouldn't feel bad. You see, you shouldn't have told us that. You should have just donated and said, I am a prize-winning karate fighter. That would have sounded much better. You gotta learn to tell the truth in a bad way. Alright. Alright, what else do we have to do? We gotta heel flip the kicker gap? Alright, I might need the things here. People, okay. Okay, easy. And what was it? What was the flip they wanted me to do? Heel flip. Okay. Can't be that hard. Heel flip. Got it in one. These ones are usually easy. It's just a matter of knowing how to do the trick. Oh, there's a little squirrel. And knowing where to go, of course. Okay. Bells. Got one here. Did they say wall ride it? Wall ride. Okay. Let me catch up with these alerts first, because I'm way behind. Civvy, thank you very much for the sub. MK the Maniac, thank you for the bits as well. Just got back to my uni campus and quarantined for 48 hours until my test comes back negative. My friends are all in separate dorms watching you. We're doing this lot during quarantine. Thanks for keeping us connected. Well, thank you very much for sharing that with me. That's really cool. Hope everything goes all right for you guys. Okay, we got one here. How do I wall ride? Is it just... Okay, got it. Honestly, I probably could have just done this in one, but I need to catch up anyway. Blizzin, thank you very much for the gifted sub there as well. Honey Jazz, thank you for the sub too. Okay. We got two down here in the main courtyard. I know there's one behind the gym, and there's one around here to my left, so I'm just missing one. Wherever it could be. Hmm. I wonder where it could be. I must have missed it at some point. Like, I know there's one back here. There's not two, is there? It's one. Where could it be? Oh no, I'm losing speed. Oh no. God damn it. Where is it? I imagine a fire being started. Yeah, that would be bad for Tony Hawk. Maybe there was another in the middle? I don't know. Blizzin, thank you for that gifted sub again. Where was I? Master Roku, thank you for the bits. I just got a promotion, just got my money back from the bank from a scam a couple of months back. So I thought, why not give it to my favorite streamer? Well, thank you, but look after yourself as well. Chan, thank you very much for the two gifted subs. Very much appreciate that. Sailor Artemis, thank you for the resub. 5 months too. Fiber Fresh, thank you for the sub. 0246, thank you for the sub. Cinnabunny, thank you for the resub as well. You should wear your skater shirt for your next video. I don't know about that. Distorted Portal, thank you for the sub. Vanessa, thank you for the resub. Ares Operations, thank you for the tip. You said, Kevin, am I pretty? I didn't know you were aware that I had cameras set up to watch you. But I prefer you didn't comment on that. It kind of ruins my reputation. Satan Sap, thank you for the resub. Plucky, thank you for the resub. Crimson, thank you for the resub as well. Ash Jackson, thank you for the sub. Hannah, thank you for the 5 gift subs. Really appreciate that. Thank you so much. And Compat, thank you for the sub there as well. It's on a roof by the pools. Okay, I'm on it, Chief. Thank you for the info. Just got a bit of a double smack there. Yeah, I watch over you. Yeah, exactly. It's like a loving way thing. It's not like a weird thing or anything. It's just to make sure you're safe, you know? All right, let's go do a full loop around. Oh no, it's over here. Yes! And then there's one over here. And if we find the one by the pool, we should be good, because the other one's just around the corner, isn't it? Yeah. Perfect. You already said you had cameras in my house. No, that was like sarcasm, though. Okay, on a roof by the pool. Where? Oh, up here, maybe? I'm not seeing it. On the roof where you first started. Oh, really? How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Feck. Why? Oh, yeah. Just wondering why the alarm's going off. Wall right onto... Oh, onto that roof that I was just by? Feck! Tony, no! Tony, no! Alright. It's such a shame that, that the chat is so delayed, because I feel like I could have gotten that. God damn it. Alright, so you said where I started. Is it possible to go backwards? Or even just go to it first so I can see it? Let's just try and get up there. Ah, okay, I see. Very good. Damn it. Ah, feck's sake, Tony. What are you like? He's useless, really, at the skating business, isn't he? Poor fecker. I'm gonna go up and get this one first, I guess. I don't think it really matters. Should be safe at this point. Stop going off, alarm. It's fine. Relax. The Mandalorian, thank you for the bits. It's just lots of squished bears there. He is squished. What crimes can he commit? A bear cannot commit crimes. There is nothing, no thing as a bear court. Imagine there was, though. That'd be entertaining as hell. Make a good TV show. Ow. Blue Mini Plays, thank you for the resub. And thank you for the tip on where the last one was. I'm glad we found it eventually. God, that would have taken me so long without actually, like, getting told where it is or looking it up. It I just would have never found it, I don't think. Why are the bears squishy? They're being stealthy right now. They're hunting their prey. Alright, that's everything. Nugget Cult, Deck Chair, thank you for the subs. And congratulations on starting college today, Deck Chair. Hildred, thank you very much for the resub. Haven't been able to catch the stream in like 3 weeks because I was on holiday at the... I don't know where that is, but I hope it was good. I'm glad you're back, though. Ares and Boar, thank you for the sub. Monstack, thank you for the sub as well. Player 639, Irish Hemez, thank you for the subs. Appreciate it. I feel like I'm watching Tony abuse. Yeah, it does kind of feel like it, doesn't it? Is this game worth? I don't know. I'm enjoying it so far, anyway. Wait, dude, am I missing anything? Oh, that's just grayed out because I'm on it. Okay. I didn't get the secret tape, but I might be able to get it now that I have the speed. Hannah, thank you very much for the bits. I just got my salary today so I can go back to supporting my fame entertainer. As usual, please look after yourself, Hannah, though. It's very kind, but I don't want you to be wasting your money on little old me. Have you ever tried skateboarding IRL? I've been tempted. I did try it once in my old back garden, just standing on the board while Henry was holding my hips so I wouldn't fall over. I felt pretty badass, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, a bit to the right. I think he can maybe make this. We do have new things, don't we? I kind of want more air. Wait, I thought we had more skill points. God damn it. It's like Titanic, kind of. But more cool. Yeah. Oh, sugar. Okay, can I save this? No. Alright, I'll be back. I'll be back when I know how to fly more. He's getting very good at waving those arms of his. Right, skate park in Chicago. Let's go. Is this a tournament or something? Oh no, your AC is leaking, Flower. Jesus. What do I have to do? Okay, just the most points possible. Did you like that? That was kind of cool. Oh my god, that camera's looking right at me. I'm self-conscious. Oh, why did I wear my good sweater? It looks ridiculous on the rink. They're like, you sure this guy is professional? He just called the skate park the rink. Oh, feck. Oh no, I didn't mean to. Oh, feck's sake, I'm in trouble now. I'm in trouble. How many points do I need? Yeah, wow. And there we go. Okay, so this builds points just holding it, right? And then you swap between it to get multipliers. Jesus. So just holding it gets you the points, and then the multipliers is from swapping. Okay, that'll do. That's not bad, I think. Wait, what is this? 95? Is that out of 100? I'll take that. That's not bad. 134 average. They subtract for every time you fall. Oh god damn it. Monster, thank you for those two gift subs. That's very kind of you. Devil Mail, thank you for the resub as well. Quirky B, thank you for the resub. I'm enjoying listening to you play as I clean. I have no idea what's really going on, and it's making it even better. I'm glad to hear that. Collio, thank you for the tip. I went through a health scare recently, and your videos helped me get through all the tests and stress. Well, I hope you're doing all right. Thank you for the kind words, Nicole. Winry, thank you for the bits. You gotta be careful saying stuff like that. You're writing these fanfics yourself at this point. Luckily, I can't even remember what I said. Hannah, thank you for the bits as well. Thank you for this romantic image of you and Henry in my head. Oh, the skateboard thing. Well, Henry's just dying for stuff like that. He was absolutely begging me to bring up him and Liam. In like fan fiction setting, so it's mainly more for him. Alien Boy Creations, thank you for the bits. So today's stream definitely hasn't inspired a blurst image. I'm going to tweet at you later today. Master Rocky, thank you for the bits. Don't worry, Kevin, I'm taking care of myself. Just want you to know you're appreciated. Thank you very much. The Fryman, thank you for the resub. Foxy, thank you for the bits. Please consider playing Second Life. It's apparently still around and perfect for you to interact with weirdos. If the setup isn't really complicated, I might. Hannah, thank you so much for the 5 gift subs as well. Super nice of you. I appreciate it. All right, next heat. Come on, Tony. Tony Hawk is in heat. Yeah, he's in the groove. Come on, Tony. All the judges are like, wow, Tony's really in heat. You can really tell. Yep, Tony Hawk is in heat. Poor Tony Hawk. He's getting an awful amount of abuse. Don't fall, Tony Hawk. You can do it, Tony Hawk. He just starts screaming like a feckin' lunatic. And he is in heat, so we'll let him off. He's teething too. Which is nuts, because he's like 52. Not bad. Good job, Tony. Keep it up. He's yet to fall. And there's a 0% chance of him actually falling. Because that is Tony Hawk, the pro skater, who is also in heat. Just like saying that Tony Hawk is in heat. Alright, I'm just going to leave it there. I think that was okay. That was alright. Sorry. Alright. How is he doing? Tony Hawk is winning, I think. Yes, Tony Hawk winning. This Steve dude is catching up, though. He must also be in heat. Okay, we're going to feckin' go for it this time. Does the special meter actually do anything? Like, can I activate it somehow? Does anyone know? Come on. I didn't land that at all. I just happened to go up, so it didn't ruin it. Oh, feckin' hell, Tony. What do you like? He's clearly distracted. Kevin's saying all my childhood heroes are in heat. Yeah, well, guess what? Shrek is in heat, too. How about that one? Look at him go. All he's doing is manuals. You know, I think Tony's all about vert skating, but oh well. Did I do it? 98 average score. Judge 4 likes me. Why are you like this? It's Shrek's fault, not mine. That was some good skating, if I do say so myself. I won the gold. And downtown. Do you want to go there right now? I don't recognize this level, actually. No thanks. I don't know if I have another level in between that. Oh, no, I don't. I guess... Oh, wait, I didn't get the stat point. Let me see if I can just get it and quit. Where is it? Oh, my God, it's all the way up there. How the hell do I get up onto the, like, rafters and shit? How the hell am I supposed to do that? That looks like Dundee City Center. I will take a look because I lived in Dundee. So we're about to find out. How the hell do you get up there? There's no feckin' way, surely. I don't see any way up. Unless I go like up there and then over? No, I don't know how to do this. Where's Dundee? Dundee is in Scotland. A mythical place. Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't know how. There's a V to go up there? They must be very bored of that one. What did I get? They didn't even score me, did they? I don't see any V that would be... powerful enough. Okay, I don't think I can be bothered. I'll come back when I have better stats. End the competition. Tony Hawk wins, as he is Tony Hawk. God, you guys are being very kind. Thank you very much. Hannah, thank you for those 5 gift subs again. Elenia Wolfchild, thank you for the resub. Kimmy, The Big Melon, thank you for the sub. Soul Soul, thank you for the bits. Watched a video game history special, my game design class that was hosted by Tony Hawk. And it began when slowly rolling onto the set saying, "Hi, I'm Tony Hawk." It was one of the funniest things I've ever seen. That does sound fantastic. I hope that's how he introduces himself all the time. Like, even to his kids, he comes downstairs and he just rolls in slowly. And just says, "Hi, I'm Tony Hawk." Ditto Cho, thank you for the sub. Poplock, thank you for the bits. It looks like Dundee because it looks like a shithole, just for clarification. Hey, leave Dundee alone. Aiden, thank you for the resub as well. That's gotta be the best skater I've ever seen. It sure is. Skip all of these. Tony Hawk does not need a lesson in skating. Ow. Okay, let me see, where are we going? You know what this reminds me of? This city? Airblade. Does anyone remember Airblade for the PS2? Am I hip yet? It was on the demo disc that came with the PS2s in like the early 2000s. Right? Why is everyone hating on Dundee? Alright, those drivers would not be allowed in Dundee. Everyone always hates on Dundee. I like Dundee. Leave it alone. Oh. Well, feck. There we go. We need more stat points. God, this map seems feckin' huge. Does anyone remember Airblade? Yes! Poplock remembers it. Few people do. Fantastic. I remember... Oh, come on, Tony. Let's blame him. Like, get it together now. Yeah, I had... Feck. The demo disc of it. Oh, Jesus Christ almighty, the flashbacks. And he just drove off like the other guy tried to do. But when I was sick one time, I rented the full game and I just played it a lot. It's great. Remember renting games? Ah, yes. Nostalgia. Okay, there's another stat point. Oh, there's some popcorn for some reason. Oh, ground popcorn. What's this for? I don't trust it. It's baiting me. Ah, I knew it. I'm too smart for that weird V. How many letters am I missing from skate? I've got 7 of them. How many more letters in skate? Oh, there's one up there. Go away, you lunatic. Go away! Jesus, he's aiming for me! Wait, where's the E? E! Where's the E? Farquad, Markiplier, E! Oh, feckin' hell, where's the E? Feckin' E. E! Just getting all the nostalgia out now, talking about all these things. Jeez, he's destroying the gaff. Okay, oh, how did he do that? I don't even remember where the ones are that I got, but I've got to look for the E. Oh, is that a stat point? I think I'll just get air. I should get air and just manual balance, because I tend to only do manuals. I thought there'd be something there. E. E. Why is it always E? Jesus, he can clear, like, the first story of a building with that wall grind. I see the tape. It's got to be up on a building or something, is it? Why are all the drivers here severely blind? I don't think they're blind, I just think they're hardcore. It's cool to drive recklessly. Unless you'd knock me down. Ah! Ah, Jesus, I yawn. I'm struggling here, to be honest with you. What the hell is going on with that jump? I always smash the glass. Oh, E! I found E! Great! I think all the drivers just hate you. That is a strong possibility. Effect's sake. One second. I can get that off the bat, I think. Damn it. Okay, maybe I can't. Ooh. Yes. Alright. So E was up there all along? Feckin' E. How do I get that? There's a pole up there. Perfect. That was close. I knew that was too good to be true. I was like, oh my god, I'm actually going to do it. I'm going to impress the whole stream if I do it in one go.
2K people just yawn. Sorry, folks. Oh, we're gonna go into a yawning chain now, aren't we? Okay, probably. Alright, can I just wall right onto it? I can't. That makes it a lot easier. Okay, the A is over here. The T is in there. I'll get... You know what? I'll get the T first. Time to spill some tea. Perfect. And then we're missing... Oh, the stat. I shouldn't even bother with this. This is not what I need right now. Oh, well... I did say I didn't need it. Oh, feck. Oh, feck. Why did I go for the stat? I'm just wasting time. Okay, K. Where was K? It was down in the center somewhere, wasn't it? Oh, my nose is itchy. Tony, please itch my nose. Okay, it's down in the center. Perfect. I didn't remember it was here. I just remembered it was somewhere down here. Okay, good. That one was hard. Where was I? Ditto Joe, thank you for the sub. Aiden, thank you for the sub as well. Dunks, Snoop, thank you for the sub. Chibs, thank you for the bits. Kevin, there's a guy in the car trying to hit you. Are you sure there's a movie theater in a place you want to go right now? Yeah, that's true. I could recreate the whole thing for it. Oh my god, yeah, that's exactly how it happened. And then he said, you're the type to put ketchup on a hot dog and just drove away. Oh, poor Tony. it's Vlad, thank you for the tip. I got to shoot my first commercial in a few days and wanted to throw some money at the cult for getting me through tough times. Well, Jesus, that sounds exciting. Enjoy it. And thank you for the tip there as well. But Jesus, that's really cool. I need to get to the other lurks now, but... Fine. First, I need to get the highest score known to man on Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 4. Just butcher the whole thing. Alright, so far so good. No, get out of the way, you feckin' car. I really shouldn't be in the road after getting knocked down like 10 times already. Don't mind me. I'll just be over here doing manuals and putting ketchup on my hot dog. Yes! I think that's all of them, is it? Let me go for something else. What can I try and get? You know what? There's no point, is there? I may as well restart. Break 5, no skating signs. Collect 5 popcorn. Complete, Ollie the party cars. I might need to look at that again. I look for the popcorn buckets. They shouldn't be too bad, right? Right? Okay, there's one up there. That's an easy one. Well, it should be. Hold on. Jesus, that fucking car is going to kill me. Yes. Okay. I think grinding actually saved it there. I can see the secret tape up there. I'm not 100% sure how to get up there, even though I probably have been up there. It's probably that main roof I went on earlier. It's as weird as it sounds, just like going around these random places, it makes me want to go somewhere. Like, in real life, I would love to go on a little weekend break or something and not get hit by a car. Do you think I'm immune to getting hit by cars? Because I got hit by one already? Like, IRL? Oh, that's the thing I need. I just want to go somewhere, because I really enjoy traveling and just relaxing like that. But, obviously, it's not the most accessible thing to do right now, and it doesn't really make much sense for me to do it. Okay. Wait, how do I... Do I just jump it? Is that the challenge? Poor Tony. It was so close. I know there's one in the theater, but how... Oh, there's one up there. Oh, that was impressive. Oh, god damn it. I thought that was going to get me though, and I don't think it will, because I'm still going to be missing one. Oh, god. Okay. Damn it, where's the last one? No, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. You can knock me down later. Honestly, as much as you want later. Just you and me, buddy. I don't know where it is. God damn it. There's one near the greenhouse? There's a greenhouse? How did I not see that? No, I don't want to go to Downhill Jam, even though I really actually do. let's see.
few gold cameras. I might use my points. No skating. Oh, I didn't even see those. Secret tape. Rooftop gaps. Ollie the park cars. Okay. Let me upgrade my skater. My skater boy. Skater man. Sorry, Tony. Jack, you all know you didn't. Thank you for the resub. Just too damn awesome. Thank you for the sub. I'm Matt Henderson. Thank you for the sub. Raps Twitch. Thank you for the sub. Ossified Pest. Kitty Cat. Elisha May. Thank you for the subs. Chibs. Thank you for the bits. Doing something in real life in this economy? Yeah, I know, right? Smelly Jelly, thank you for the bits as well. Tony Hawk games are super nostalgic for me. I'm shit at them, but loved watching my brothers play, and it's been a while, so this is lovely. Well, I'm glad. I'm glad you're enjoying it. This is actually really fun. Really enjoying it. All right. I think I just want to... How high you jump on flat ground? I'll put that up. How long you stay in the air? No, I... Give him helmet. Look, it's too late for that. The damage we've done to him... At this point, air or Ollie? I think let's balance them out a little bit. Can't get over this sweater. It's very high fashion. Is this what comes with the deluxe edition or whatever? Because I'm sure I have that edition. You get a nice sweater vest. I hope the like full edition you get an actual sweater vest. A Tony Hawk brand sweater vest. Because it knows all, we're all old now. Okay, I need to look for a greenhouse, apparently. Where the hell would I find a greenhouse? Oh, wait, no, I got the one on the roof in the greenhouse, if that's the one you're on about. I can ollie the cars. One of three. Okay, that seems easy enough. Another one. And one more somewhere. There we go. I need to look out for those skater signs as well. I might just not bother with the skater ones. There's another one near there. Gotta jump off the roof. Okay. Are you just trying to get me to jump Tony Hawk off the roof, though? Because that is not very nice if that is the case. Oh! Oh! That was slick! If only he actually got up there, that would have been even more sick. Oh well, there's got to be a faster way up there. Oh, dude. No one's gonna believe Tony when he says that. It's like that car almost hit me, but I just ollied and grinded right over it. Sucker didn't have a chance. Oh wait, I think I see it. Yes, yes. Okay, which one didn't I get now? It doesn't matter because I missed that one. Okay, I need to learn how to get up on that one. Alright, we got the cars at least. Ashley, thank you for the sub. Appreciate it. Okay, let me go... will I go up to that one first? I kind of wasted a lot of time here, but oh well. I know where they are now, so it should be fine. Wait a second, I need to look at this. Huh. I don't know if that's intentional or not, but... You can kind of see... Wait, I'm just going to restart after I look at this. But look, see those lights? Don't they make kind of arrows? Like the, where it's shining down with the wall? Or is that just me seeing things? It looks like it's making arrows pointing into the window where that one is. It might be just my stupid brain making something, but oh well. I should have just ollied over the car that hit me. You are correct. That would have been so much cooler than what I actually did, which was just get hit by it. That was lame. Popcorn. No, there are arrows. Yes. Oh. No problem, buddy. I'll see you around. I don't know why I hit to the head. Made me talk like I'm from the 20s. But oh well. When do you think people will start referring to the 20s as like our 20s? How long will it take? Will it just be when it gets past the 20s, I guess? Or has that already began? Big brain arrows. Yes, big brain. I need to clear this gap too, but... God damn it. The problem is like... The problem is...
is that it's kind of hard to get around there. I don't know how the hell I did that. It's hard to get around there and try it again.
I don't know if I can. I should probably just try and get this one first then. God damn it, this one's hard. I feel like it's not even that hard though. It's like just me messing up. Like this. And that. And this. God damn, that's 10 seconds wasted. This guy's gonna have major brain damage. It sure seems like it, isn't it? There we go. Okay. That clunk. Uh-oh. This point, you can't even really blame the drivers. It's a case of fool me once, fool me twice. Like, he's just kind of driving around recklessly. Well, he's riding around recklessly on his board. Okay, can I make just the jump? So much glass. Okay. Easy peasy. If you just take your time. Okay. Now I've got the one in the park. The one on the... Yeah, the one over here. Then the one in the movie theater. And the one next to the movie theater. Oh, feck. This is... I'm gonna lose now on this one, aren't I? Helmet. Why? The damage is done. He smells colors now. Okay. Yes. Oh, come on, Tony. You could have done that. You just need to commit yourself if you want to become a pro skater. There's no half measures, you know? Oh, for feck's sake. I'm going to feckin' lose, aren't I? The car's coming for me. I could hear him. Oh my god, what am I doing? If I lose this, my skating career might be over. People won't respect me anymore. There we go. Oh my god. Like, I'm a former esports captain. I have a reputation to uphold. Oh, feck. Someone subbed. They were impressed by that move. Yes. Okay, popcorn is collected. Lots of ground popcorn for Tony Hawk. Where was I? Ashley, thank you for the sub. Thundercat, thank you for the sub as well. Love to be a member of the BIMP. Kofek, thank you for the sub as well. Right, let me see. Get the secret tape. Break 5, no skating signs. Complete the rooftop gaps. I think I'd be happy with just getting the secret tape and the roof gaps now. I don't really feel like doing the skater signs because I just don't really want to look around this level anymore. I've had enough of it. Alright, where was the rooftop again? Ooh, Jesus. Okay. Jesus, he can get some amount of air off that. Christ almighty. I'd ha-ha after that, too. Oh, Jesus. Wouldn't ha-ha after that. Okay. The hell is this song? Please. Please. Alright, Tony, please. Come on now, you're taking the piss. He's like, dude, please, you've hit me so many times to the head. Please stop this. The poor dude. I say you hit the car back. I don't think he'll be as hurt as I was. Okay, here we go. Rooftop gap. Is that that's not the gap? Then what is the gap? Fucking hell. How do I do it then? Or is it because I didn't, you know? What do I do? Barely got it. Yeah, maybe it's because I just grinded at the end. Maybe it messed it up. But I don't think I would have made it if I didn't. That was a solid landing. I think it got to do a trick. Oh, for feck's sake. Okay. I don't think I can make it in this time, actually. That was a neat trick, Tony. Oh, shit. I should have... Okay. Wait. One of three. You can feck yourself. End game. I'm moving on. I thought it was just one. I'm pissed. I was like, this is so cool. I'm getting it at the very last second. One of three. Giovanni, thank you for the sub. Kofake, thank you for the sub as well. No, you're grand. I'll work away there now. Thank you. Oh, he's got a drone following him. Oh, feck's sake. A little bump killed Tony Hawk. All right, stop moving entirely. Defeat the purpose of the downhill gap. Yeah, whoa. Even Tony is impressed by what I'm doing. I think I need to just, need to concentrate on manual balance, because I'm just abusing all of this. All the score ones, I just start manualing. Okay, pro score. Now I just gotta get 6 score. These ones are a little bit too easy to abuse. Well, and not even abuse. Like, surely this is how you do them. You just do massive chains, but they're a bit too easy, aren't they? But I guess if they made them any higher, you'd have to do them this way, and then, like, I'm sure a lot of people try and do them legit, like just skate down the hill and do some sick combos and stuff. You should have gone for Rodney Mullen with that style. I used to love playing as Rodney Mullen. Okay, that's all them. Collect skate. 5 hard hats, but I only have 1 head. Oh, I can put 1 on each limb. I want 5 hard hats. Oh god, that was a bit pathetic now, Tony. The hair looks so funny on him. He's gonna have helmet hair now. There's something else here, too. Oh, that's a stat point. I don't need that. The valve one will be kind of fun to do. Grinding the rails. It's gonna be a bit tough, though, I'd say. I'm trying to do too much at once now. Let's just get a. Let's just soak in the level as I get soaked, and collect some hard hats if I can. See another one there. Oh, that was handy. I remember this level too. Where are the rest of the helmets? Oh, here's one. Oh, there's the last one. Hard hat, look, or don't look before you leave, Tony. Yay! Go, Tony. He got all his hard hats. Now, finally, he can protect himself. Okay, let's go after the rails. 1. And then, was it here? No? Where was the... Oh, it was there, okay. Well, feck. Why are they calling people ugly? That's 2. Oh. Oh, the next one's up there. Off we go, and up. Oh, god damn it. How did I get up here? Alright, I'll come back for the other one. Where the hell am I? Sweet Jesus. Wait, I think I see one up there. I did. Okay, maybe I should have tried to find these beforehand, because these are a little bit weird. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn it. Yes! First try. Alright, where is the rest of them? We'll go back around, Tony. Don't you worry. Where the hell are they? Okay, there's one up there, obviously. Let me restart the run. Last one is on the left side, going down the at the very end. Oh, okay, thank you. Let's see. Let me restart and get that one again, actually. Very good. Oh, feck's sake. I wasn't sure how far down it was, and I took a leap of faith, which was a massive mistake. Just like that. Don't do drugs, it said. Listen to Tony. Okay, and next over here, right? Yes, go Tony! Okay, that is gonna cause catastrophic damage. But it's alright, because he's Tony Hawk! Alright! Where the hell am I going now? I'm going to get the secret V. I don't know what it does, but I like them. Okay, I missed that one up above there. I don't see it at the very end here. I'll go back around, I guess. This one's a bit troublesome. Okay, no, I refuse. Tony cannot have knees that strong without drugs. Leave him alone. He's trying his best, okay? He's got to do what he's got to do. Okay, so I got that one. I think I just saw the secret tape, by the way. Okay, there's one up here. There was one up there. I don't see the last one. On the left-hand side as I go down. The hell? I'm lost. I'm calling it Tony is jelly. He has no bones. I mean, that's a strong possibility. I really David the bits. Please tell me you love the memes of people vaguely recognizing Tony Hawk as much as I do. I do like them as well. Call me Aaron. Thank you for the resub. How are you today? I'm good. 4 months as well. Thank you so much. Marino Cast, thank you for the sub. Hey, excuse me, sir. Thank you for the sub. Giovanni, thank you for the sub as well. And Kofek, thank you as well. Yeah, I'm not sure where to get that last one. I'm probably just misunderstanding the instructions. You need to grind the house at the end. I don't even remember seeing a house. There we go. And yeah, and then back down, Tony. Oh, now we're in sync. Look at that. Tony must be impressed. I take the credit if it's good, and if it's wrong, I blame Tony. How the hell did you do that, Tony? You idiot! Case in point. Uh-oh, Tony! He's just he's an optimistic no matter what. Too high. Okay, this hasn't been a great run, to be completely honest with you. Do you mean over here? Is it the right? I'm not sure how to get up there. Down the ramp? Down the ramp. Okay. Do you just grind here? I'm not seeing it at all. You have to be more specific than turn around because it's completely out of sync. Up the ramp. Oh, on the wall here. Oh, I see. I see. I see. Okay, I was looking at the rails so much I didn't actually see it. I see. Okay, my bad. Now if I can actually just get it is the next thing. There we go. Okay, we can do it now. Oh, well, he needs to go a little bit faster than that. You skated past it several times. Yeah, I know, but like, it's you can't be seeing everything that's on the screen, you know? I don't have 20/20 vision because LASIK has failed me. Sorry, LASIK. I don't mean to take it out on you. I should go back to taking it out on who deserves it. Tony Hawk. It was the round handle all along. I like that. Okay, there goes another. It's okay, we love you still. Oh, imagine that's what, like, tipped you over the edge. When I couldn't find that, you're like, you know what? Fuck this guy. He just never watch me ever again. Oh, feck. Oh, he gave a little concern. Oh, there. Or it could have been a bear. Very possible. Okay, so I guess I'm going down. We've got one in the middle that I've yet to get because I keep going way too fast. So let's go nice and steady. Up. Yes. Gently, Tony. Yes. God, he doesn't know his own strength. Okay. Perfect. Look at that. I did some tricks. Do I need... Okay. I tried to just walk into it, essentially. There we go. Yay! All the valves are open. I probably just caused thousands worth of damage, for sure. There's something up here. Stat point, I think. Oh god. Pole's a little bit in my way. Look at me, Mom. I'm vandalizing. That's the skater spirit.
You get him, son.
Okay, I don't know how to get up there either. I guess skate is our next mission. Like, collect skate, not just skate in general, even though that would be nice too. I don't feel like I've been skating very well. There we go. You would think I would know where they all are by now, but I've been so focused on round handles that I actually don't. Oh well. It should be pretty easy to figure out, given they're all in alphabetical order, funnily enough. Like, if I miss one, I'll know what approximately where it is. Yeah, so I've missed the A. Oh, and I missed that one too. There you go, Tony. Outside mid, thank you very much for the 1,000 mids. Super generous of you, appreciate it. And Toast Maloney, thank you for the sub as well. Great name, by the way. Alright, where are we going? It's gotta be up. Surely. Tony Hawk is going up the hill and not letting anyone else have a turn. I found it. This was a lot easier than the other one. There we go. I wonder, can I get a boost here and do anything with it? No, I can't. Okay, get the secret tape. Madonna, the huge water gap hazard. Airwalk. Okay, I'm gonna need the things here. And run. If you double tap up right before you jump, you get a bit more air. Oh, okay, thank you, Blue Meanie. No thanks. Let's see. Secret tape's in the middle. I have no idea how to get there. Madonna, the huge water hazard gap. Airwalk, the hydrophone. Okay, that one should be easy enough. Anyone know how to do a Madonna? Is it? Okay. Just spamming moves. Oh, got it. Okay. God damn it. How am I supposed to do the whole thing? Not sure how I'm supposed to do this. Do I have to... Wait, can I do... Stop saying I suck, game. Unnecessary. Can I do it and then grind? What's on the secret tape and why does Tony Hawk want them? I don't know why he wants them, dude. It's kind of weird, isn't it? Okay, Madonna. I know how to do it. I know how to do it. That didn't do it. Okay. That's disappointing. Do we want to know why Tony Hawk wants it? I don't think we do. Let's just leave it a mystery. Secret tapes are filled with incriminating evidence. Okay, you could probably make it that way. Let me restart and get some speed. Okay, let me try and boost the speed as well. Yes! Okay, good tip, Meanie, on the boosting my ollie. Great job. Okay, and the other one was airwalk, right? God, he's getting some speed now. Okay, airwalk. How do I do this again? Yes! Yes! Did something! Did something nice! Tony, fall now! Poor Tony. Right, so the last thing we need is get the secret tape. But how the hell do we get up there? Finally, Blue Meanie's hurt. Sorry, Blue, if you were saying it earlier. Okay, we need to get to the middle of the map and somehow get this tape. It's actually easier to go up this way, I think. Oh, definitely not correct, but it works. I like this tip you gave me, Meanie. Oh my god, a second secret gift! Jesus! Preferred, thank you very much for the sub. Sorry, I'm struggling with the name. Palovana, thank you very much for the sub as well. And Outside Mid, thank you for those bits again earlier.
Right, how the hell do we get out there?
Yeah, I think I'm going to give up on the secret tape. I want Tony to get caught. Whatever's on those tapes, I want him to get caught. Head Puppy, thank you for the sub. Oh, getting all stiff. Right, let me see. Burnside. I don't recognize the name. Leah. No. I don't recognize this. Oh no, it's not another one of these, is it? They know I'm just going to manual. Why do they even bother letting me in this room with all the ramps and stuff? Just let me in an empty room. I can just send them a video of me in my bedroom. It's just manualing in the one spot. I can get the stat points though, which would be nice. Go on, Tony. You can do it. You can do it. Jesus. He's like a fine wine, isn't he? He's just getting better with age. Look at him go. Very nice. Look at that speed. Okay. God, manualing on the little bump. There's no way they can beat this run, surely. This was insane. Even Tony Hawk himself would be amazed at this. I'll take it. 98.4. That's not bad. It's like some weird dance. It's a mating dance. He's in heat. Alright. I'm comfortably out in front so far. Is it all three rounds or two? Is it your best two rounds like? Or is it all three rounds of the heat? Because if it's all three, that's probably better for me right now. But I think I'd prefer it all... just to be two. At least that leaves me room for error if I mess up one go. There we go. 118,000 in one go. Jesus Christ, he's some man for one man. Christine, thank you very much for the sub. Appreciate it. Come on, Tony. There we go. Good job. Jesus, he's amazing. Amazing at what he does. I'm not sure what it is that he's doing, but he's amazing at it. Yeah, and he's having a good time. That's all that matters. This was an even better run than last time. He's got over 250,000 points. And what's more is he didn't fall, not even once. I might be jinxing it now, but I don't believe in jinxing. Which is why I'm pushing this to the extreme. Okay. See? Alright. 98 again. Not bad. Oh my god, I'm way out in front. That's how skateboarders mate. Just doing loads of manuals. Tony Hawk's amazed by this news. Where's that stat point? Come on. Oh god damn it, I don't have enough time for this. Okay. Somehow landed that. Okay, I don't have time for that. It's gonna make me lose. I don't want to lose the heat. I'll just come back in the competition just to get those. What are the V's for? I'm very confused. God damn it. Just lost 144 points. This was a bad run. Oh no, don't make me lose the whole thing because of one bad run. I can't handle it. Come on. You can do it, Tony. Okay. Gotta keep this one going for a little bit. Come on, Tony. Oh, fucking hell. Okay. Is that good enough? 89. Not bad. Yes. Yes, we did it. Okay, good. It was a bit too close. Defabs, thank you very much for the sub. Sharkhead, thank you for the sub as well. Head Puppy and Christine, thank you too. No thanks. I want to get the stat points. Do it for Jim. He did it for Jim, I would assume. Then I just get it immediately. When I don't care, I'm not under any pressure, I just get it feckin' immediately. Oh my god, this song is called Rough Francis, or it's by Rough Francis. I thought it said Pope Francis, and I was like, god. Didn't know he had a band. End competition. Oh, I thought it meant overall. I was confused. Rabies, thank you so much for the 5 gift subs. Thank you very much for that. San Francisco. Oh my god, we only have 2 levels left. What the hell? Kind of have to go see Roswell now, at least. I'll get the bare minimum here, and then we can move on to Roswell. I don't recognize this map so much. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Wreck 5 cop cars, collect skate, nose grab, 50 around the fountain, get the secret tape. Okay, we can try. Oh my god, look at this. Wouldn't you love to just manual through those flowers? Destroy someone's hard work. Yeah! I want to go see Roswell. You got the high score. And a combo one. I didn't even know there was a combo one. I wonder, could we unlock Roswell in one go if we get enough challenges? Cops are watching me. They're calling it in. They're like, some wicked sick skater over there doing some sick manuals. The most impressive form of skating. Uh-oh. Please don't hit me. Oh, thank you. Jesus Christ, they're going a little fast! Oh my god! That scared the life out of me. I thought I was in the clear. And then the cops just sit there and do nothing. Fucking hell. Oh, my alarm's going off. That means video go live. Okay. Is that enough? No, that's not enough for the 6 score, is it? How have I not gotten the 6 score yet? Did that scare a few of you too? Yeah, flashbacks. This game insists on hitting me with cars, much like many other games. There we go. Come on! 250, oh my god, okay, I've got to get like 230,000 scores here or something. Okay, end that one. And then we just need another one of those. Easy peasy. Could have done that one. I messed it up. I was going to land it and then I realized I didn't have enough. God damn it. What do I need? 2 more park goals. Okay. God damn it. It should be 1. And go around the fountain. The feck's sake. Do you like Skate or Tony Hawk games more? I played Tony Hawk games a lot when I was young and I never really played Skate. I played it on the channel but I didn't really give it a proper goal, so I'd have to say Tony Hawk. Nostalgia alone, you know. Wait, how do I? I don't understand. What does it mean by go around the fountain? I can't actually go around. Is it just this one? Around the fountain. I don't. FS 50-50. Is it not 50-50? I'm getting around the fountain. Hmm. Five over around the fountain? I'm confused. How do I ruin the cars? Okay, just skate over them. Made in Ireland. I might be better just looking for something like that. Down and grind. Ah, okay. It's 5-1, not 50-50. Okay, I get you. My bad. Ah, yes, it's working now. Ah, Jesus. Thank you very much, gang. You're very kind, aren't you? Missed it. Just going after the stat points now. Don't hit me. I should really be putting these stat points in. I don't think I have enough time to get them. 3 out of 5. Yeah, I just don't have enough time, unfortunately. I can get them next time, I guess. Oh, stat point, can I get... Oh, no, that's a preserver. They look so similar. Honestly, the life preservers look kind of easy. Oh, stat point there. Hidden in plain sight. Oh. Oh. How the hell did he land that? There we go. Oh! Tony's dead. I'm so impressed that he manages to get up no matter what happens to him. He's kind of my hero in a way. Oh. Wait, I didn't get skate? Oh yeah, I usually get skate near the start. Oh well, I'm going after life preservers now. The music is so strange in this game. Like, not bad, but just weird. Some of the songs. His jump is severely hampered. Look both ways. Nah, man, I'm a skater. I can't do it. Where are my things? Air. Put that up. Hang time. I think that's just, I guess, slower in the air. Okay, let's try this again. That was bad. Max out everything. I don't know if you can. Why can I not jump high enough to get... Okay, now I can. Unfortunately, now I only have 35 seconds to get the last two, and I don't know where they are. Just cutting out in front of you there, if you don't mind. Okay, I know where this one is. Where's the last one? Tony, please. I know it's your arch enemy, the stair, but can you just get up? Thank you. I need one more. Ah, there it is. I have 10 seconds. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, sweet Jesus. No, Tony, no, no, no. You fool, Tony. God damn it. Feckin' Tony. Okay, I know where they are now. That's so annoying. He jumped on buildings, but stairs are too high to him. Yeah, stairs are the natural enemy of the skateboarder, to be fair. We can't really be too hard on him. Okay. I think it was this way, wasn't it? I feel like I was doing them backwards, but oh well. I guess we're doing it again. This is just defeating. Oh, I can skip. Fabulous. I mean, I wish I could just walk upstairs. Oh god, the best thing they added to this game was the ability to just walk. Please, Tony. Oh, I want you to die. It's so hard. Alright, there we go. 2 out of 5. I don't feel like I accomplished anything. Oh, now we're here again. Even he's upset. Let's get special, because apparently that makes him go faster. Uh-oh. I didn't get it. There we go, got it. Now, the ones I need are over here, right? Yeah. and that one in the back alley. Oh, Kevin, you are special. I hope that's a compliment. I'm going to take it as one because I feel like I need it right now. I thought it was down here, but obviously it's not. Oh, yeah, it's up here. Oh, Jesus. I don't know if I can make it. Oh, please don't fail again. My little heart can't take it. There we go. Whew. That was hard. Is this a good game? I'm enjoying it so far. It's only minorly stressful. Janinch, thank you for the resub. Scrappy Disco Dog, thank you for the resub. And Falloppy, thank you for the resub as well. Pug Basket, Zwicky Nova, Monster Mutt, thank you for the subs. Rabies, thank you for the 5 gift subs again earlier. Very kind. Appreciate it. Alright, let me see if I can check out the new level. Roswell. I'm very curious. Jesus, look at this. Oh, it's one of the Heath things. I just kind of want to explore it, to be honest. I don't really... Oh, I'm dead. I don't really want to do the heat. Just want to see what it's like. Fucking hell. Should this be open to the public? It doesn't feel like it should be. There was just an alien there. Oh, feck. Oh, God, it's falling all over the place. What happens if I... Oh, I thought maybe it might give me a boost or something. Alright, let me just restart competition. Let's see here if we can actually win this. And technically complete the game. We didn't 100% it, but to be fair, did a lot more than I'd usually do in games. Like, it got most of the challenges. I got them all, I think, other than secret tapes, which I skipped out on 2. And then the last level that we just did, I didn't do all those. Oh, and we got that one mission in downtown to break the signs, but really, we did almost everything, which is super rare. I wonder what the standards are here. Like, how well do I have to do? I wonder, did I put up the manual thing? It seems like it's easier, but it might just be me getting more used to it. There we go. Land it. 94? Dude, come on. I'm still just about winning, but Jesus, I thought I'd do better. The Grape Smuggler, thank you very much for the sub. I fell over. This is based on Tony Hawk's real life experience, is it? He's seen a lot of shit. Okay, come on, Tony. You can do this. Not bad. 67,000. I don't know whether it's better to let him ride for a little bit on one of them or just keep spamming different ones. 25. Come on, Tony! This is for all the work we've put in. Feckin' Tony, we've put in a lot of work now. Come on, Jesus. What's his middle name? I feel like calling him like... Oh my god, look at him go. I think calling him with all his 3 names, if he has a middle name, would be quite a good idea. It might just establish authority. Oh, that was not great. I'm still winning overall, but I need to do better. He's trying his best. Is this even skateboarding? Yes! No, I honestly don't know. He's just doing manuals and that is it. Like, at some point, the judges would probably go, look, Tony, your manuals are great, and honestly, the way you move suits Roswell because it is not human. But you gotta try and vary it up, dude. Come on. Do an ollie or something, or a kickflip. Stop just spamming the same things over and over again. Very good, very good. Okay. He's getting a good amount of score this time. Last time it just didn't seem to be adding up. Come on, Tony. Very good. I think we got this in the bag, Tony. You can finally afford that new sweater you've had your eye on. It's just the same sweater, it's just new. This one has a bit of a rip in it. There we go, surely. Surely that secured it. Just about. Rodney Mullen, he's probably doing the exact same thing I'm doing. You know, considering that's kind of his thing. We won the gold. We did it. Tony Dundee, hit by cars hawk. Is that his full name? I like it. I like it a lot. Oh, God. We completed the game, though. How nice. Yes, leave the park. Yeah, we did it. It's like this and Crash Day are the only games we've completed on stream. I mean, there's still more to do. You still got the second Tony Hawk, right? Like, they're built in. Like, you go skate tours. Yeah. And then you go to Pro Skater 2. And then you got ranked and free skate. But this one, we're pretty much complete. Like, we did miss get the secret tape on two of them. And we're missing the no skating signs on that one. Secret tape, and then those ones aren't even that bad, the ones I left on San Francisco, but I'm just getting tired, so I was like, I want to check out the final level. Floyd Fire, thank you for the sub. Bullshit, thank you for the bits. Probably don't want those tapes anymore. Rumor has it there's alter ego Mike.
I see what you're doing there.
The Grape Smuggler, Janinch, thank you for the subs. Jesus. My video's gone up. I need to check on my video. Hold on. You might hear me twice. Oh, there I go. Oh, I can't keep my mouth shut. Let me just tweet this out. There we go. Tweeted. Okay. Ah, Jesus Christ. I'm all stiff. Fucking hell. Yeah, I posted a video on Among Us. If you want to check that out, say their friends. Spamming it. Yeah, Among Us. It wasn't from the stream. It was from earlier on. I did the same thing where I named myself someone. That's why I was calling it the stream, of course. Because, whatchamacallit. You know, I had played earlier and I already set myself up as someone. Oh, I'm tired. Alright, we're going to, we're going to do a little raid, but thank you very much for joining me. I do appreciate it. What do we got here? Alien Boy Creations, thank you for the bits. Your joints are all stiff from all that radical skating. It does seem like it. Blood Rain, thank you for the resub as well. Thanks for 5 months. First time I've got a stream live since work started. Well, I'm glad you could make it. I hope work's going okay. But yeah, this has been fun. I hope you enjoyed the little stream of Tony Hawk. It's been good for me, at least. That's the main thing, right? I'm being selfish. Yeah, I post a video on Among Us if you want to check that out. It's on the channel. The YouTube banner's below. Thank you for all the support. You've been super nice. Both with all the bits, donations, gift subs, and just in general in chat. You've been super nice. I appreciate it. It's been fun. But yeah, I should be back on Thursday. I've got another little sponsor on Thursday. We'll be doing another little watch party of, do you know, like the Ubisoft thing? We'll be doing another one like that for a bit at the start and then just a normal stream afterward. Probably just do some like chilled out game that we can just chat and whatnot. It's so funny because I'm watching a preview of who we're going to raid and then we got this music playing and he's kind of going in rhythm as well. But yeah, we're going to raid this person. I hope you enjoy music. Yeah, thank you for joining me. I will see you Thursday. Hopefully. We might do scrutinized. I don't know. I'll think about it. But yeah, enjoy the raid, folks. And again, thank you very much for spending your time with me. I know you don't have to. I appreciate you choosing to. But yeah, enjoy the music stream. I'll be there with you for a while. Just relaxing. And I'll see you next time. Bye 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 bye